Well, I guess that's it.
Evan, no!
These things! What's happening?
I don't know. I'll find what they're connected to.
Melissa, no! I just found you!
I have to. You'd do the same for me.
Finally, a human! The Fearsome Clan McAfee welcomes you to our mill!
Hello. I was looking for that card.
We will consider your petition, but first, you must hear our demands.
We hereby demand the full submission of all humans to the Clan McAfee.
Furthermore, we hereby demand the moon in its entirety.
Hey, now wait just a minute.
And also, we want cake.
You're a pretty one, eh? I see you've already met those little rapscallions. Don't worry, they're all talk. I know what'll set them straight. A cake with lotus flowers. It's their favorite. You know what? Let's make it together. I couldn't find these in the kitchen, though. You could find all of the ingredients somewhere around the mill. Okay, everything's ready. Now I'll just... First, We need sugar, flour, butter, and eggs. Purple berries, yellow flowers, magic dust, and a pumpkin.
So, you have returned. Are you ready to yield to our demands?
I was hoping you might settle for some cake.
Out of the question! That cake does smell delicious, though.
Well, you can have it, if you give me the card.
Your skills and diplomacy are unmatched. We will give you the card in exchange for the cake.
Who are you? What happened?
I've been a captive here for many years. I'm not sure how long exactly, yet I live without food or drink. I know why you're here. You want the card, yes? Help me, and I will give it to you. There's a key for each of these three padlocks. They're all here, but they're scattered in time. That magic watch over there will help you travel back and forth. Come back once you find all the keys. Thank you for releasing me. However, I can't give you the card. Without it, I'm powerless. You've served your purpose. Prepare to die. Your time is up. Your time is up. You're too late. The clock is ticking. The clock is ticking.
Melissa, what happened to you?
I made it. We're finally free. Here, take the cards and destroy them.
Should I destroy the cards? Or should I use this Timekeeper card and send her back into time when she was young? No. If I destroy them, this will all have been for nothing. If I destroy the cards, I'll be free from the Game Master's curse. But what about Melissa?
Evan, no!
And so ended my turn in the Game of the Beast. My mark set me apart for this before I even knew its meaning. I faced the beast, and even donned its coat. And then, I defeated it. I've looked death in the eye, and I would do all of that again, because I knew I was doing it for love. And that's what I left her with. Love. Love.